Yes?
Zanza is not dead. I feel it. Our tragedy unfolds once again.
Lady Maynath? Does that mean...
Indeed. I do not doubt that Egil too is aware. However, why free the Monado? Zanza must realize it is now a double-edged sword. And what reason could he have for choosing the boy?
What is this? I am experiencing feelings for the boy? Lady Maynath.
Vinaya, your swift repairs are appreciated.
Thank you.
I wish to see that boy again. Meet with the one who wields the Monado.
The boy? But my lady, is that not...
Is Egil aware of my reawakening?
He is not. As my lady wished, he knows nothing.
Then, there is no need to worry. I shall meet the boy. Besides... The Monado will draw him to me.
Flying off without me, huh? I know you from somewhere. Of course, I remember you. You're Jungburn's little sister.
I could go for a hot cup of Dixon's home brew right about now. We're not built for this cold.
It is to be expected. This climate is as different to your home as it gets. It only snows this high up on the Bionis.
Ricky hate cold.
This can't be nice for Ricky. He's from Matna.
A little further down is Sword Valley, right?
Yes. But before then, I must show you something.
Me?
You, Shulk. Do you not see? That tall formation that looks like a tower. Ruins, to be precise.
Ricky see it? Bigger than Big Tree in Village.
We can rest there. I'll explain everything then.
Thank you. weak. But don't drop your guard.
I will give it my all, no matter what.
I don't have time for small fry. Gale Slash!
Aslash!
Electric Dust!
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together.
Okay. Just one more left.
Smash the deck! How good are we? Victory is within us.
We can definitely do this.
Valia!
Let us remain vigilant.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
I don't have time for small fry.
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy.
We're the best.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
But we cannot be reckless.
Too much pressure here.
Sorry.
Power!
for Gutbuster!
Shadow Eye!
Everyone, but we mustn't be careless.
But we cannot be reckless. Ruins. I wonder who built them.
Elvis? This the place you meant?
It appears to have frozen over while I have been away.
Been away?
Pay me no mind. We will need to do something about the ice before we can enter.
Throw hot water on ice!
Yeah, nice one, genius.
Precisely. There should be a geyser nearby. In the cave next to it, we will find a stone called Magma Rock.
And we can use this rock to melt the ice.
I believe so. So, shall we head to the cave?
Sounds good. Start looking for a geyser, everyone.
Thank you.
chain attack!
Time to show our true power.
Steel strike! You know this! Pesky thing! Valia, it's up to you!
My turn! Jumpman!
Here I come! Steel strike!
How good are we?
Victory is within our grasp!
Good job, everyone!
Perfect! Just like that!
Done back!
Activated!
Yeah! Nice going!
Leave this to me!
Gale Flash! Pesky thing! Take this!
Alright! Time for a chain attack!
I was born ready.
Here we go!
Slash!
Valia, it's up to you!
Acknowledge! Jumpman!
Leave it to me!
Steel strike! You cannot escape!
Okay, my turn! How do you like that?
We are at one with the battlefield!
The letters are worn and difficult to make out, but it's definitely the language of the High Entia. They look just like the lettering on Prison Island.
If only we could. Just walk inside.
This place.
Something up, Shulk?
No, it's just... I feel like I know this place.
Deja vu.
I'm not sure, but... I thought I had it. I can't seem to recall.
Are you all right?
What? Must be tired. Don't worry.
This is Osse Tower. Built by the High Entia to house and protect the Monado. The Ceremony of Seers was conducted here. It is also where the Homs found the Monado.
Wait, you mean... So this is where the Monado was kept. My dad took it from here. Have you always been able to see the future? You told me you were from a long line of seers. Did you have the ability from birth?
Once, I too came into contact with the Monado.
Huh.
Those that are to be seers must touch the Monado. And a chosen few receive our power. That is the ceremony of my family.
And the ceremony was held right here.
Shulk, why do you think we can see the future?
I hadn't really thought about it. After I grabbed the Monado, I just saw things.
Your visions are the flow of ether itself. Ether is the very source of our world's existence. Where and how much ether there exists now and in the future can be predicted. Therefore, in principle, the future of living beings such as us can also be predicted. And there is one thing that makes possible the visualization of those predictions.
You mean the Monado?
The Monado can disrupt the ether, allowing you to release certain powers, which means...
My visions, under the same principle, are there to disrupt the future.
With no one to control the outcome, the future will never change. But what if someone were to disrupt the future? What then?
The future would be changed. Is that how Xanza planned to defeat the Mekonis? But why go to such lengths? What happened all those years ago?
Did you think it was just a myth?
I used to only believe in what I could see. My home, my friends, the Monado itself. I knew those things were real.
But when you took the Monado in your hand, you gained the ability to see that which was not meant to be seen.
Are you saying I should stop?
You are a fluctuation. As a fluctuation, you exist outside the results of your predictions. The more you accept this existence, the more malleable the world becomes. In fact, you have no choice but to accept it. Good morning. Did we sleep well?
I can't feel my face or feet. What do you think?
Rhine not tell truth. Rhine snoring make Ricky think of Orluka.
Oi! I don't snore!
Sword Valley is just around the corner.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard!
I will give my all, no matter what.
I know that time for small fire. Electric dust!
I'm really feeling it.
Don't get careless.
The ether.
How's me? Almost there. Impact edge! Feel the full battle!
I feel it.
How's that?
Show
everyone, let's go! Scale flash!
That was too easy.
see this isn't pushing you at all.
So that's how it is. Given up the sword already?
No, no. That's not it at all.
I'm speechless.
It is you.
Hey, that's Fiora!
Young heir to the Monado. We meet again.
Fiora!
Fiora? Is that my name? Then you... You know this body?
So it's true. You really don't remember us at all. Fiora, listen! If nothing else, you must remember your family. That's Dunban over there.
Family? There is family. Wielder of the Monado.
There is a matter I must speak to you about.
Fiora! What was that? Metal Face! Stay alert!
You killed my father!
Get him! Get away from her!
Now, let's all calm down. If I slip, I might mess up her hair.
You...
You're disgusting!
Would you be so kind and hand over that dangerous toy you have? I could take it after I smash you all to a pulp. But we wouldn't want that, would we?
All right. You can have it. But only if you let her go.
There's a good boy. Always eager to please, Shulk.
But you're...
How's it going, Dunban?
Is that... Mumkhar? I thought it might be, but... You're to blame for all this.
I can't tell you how badly I wanted this sword. Has this puny boy even figured out how it works yet? What are you willing to do? Would you even kill a Homs to beat us?
You dare ask that of us? Why did you betray us from Iconis? Why did you kill our friends at the colony? Why?
You want to know? Because it's your home.
You piece of...
Stay where you are. That thing works by remote. So, unless you want me to put a hole in her neck... So what's it to be, weaklings? Grovel at my feet and beg?
We will not bow to you!
Will you hit bad guy in face?
You'll pay for that, princess!
You're a traitor, Mumkhar, and you're not getting away.
This little skeleton!
Shadow Eye! Steel Strike!
Right heel!
Whirlwind!
Commander! Now is the time to unleash a chain attack!
Time is coming!
What? All right!
Cover your feet!
What?
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 We can definitely do this!
Monado, lend us your power!
Come in,
please!
Three!
Make it up!
You fought beside me! That's Sword Valley! Why did you change sides? Why the Vekon?
You're as blind as you were then. I've wanted you dead for years!
What's happening?
Is the Bion is moving?
I wanted to get to Monado so I could be the new hero!
Is that it? That's the puerile reason you killed all those innocent people! Ravaged our home!
I love this body! The power! Advance, you'll never win! Get on your knees and worship me!
Never. I will strike you down and all that you have become, you wretched fool. The Monado will stop you, and then you will know the shame of all that you have done, traitor!
Shut your mouth and come on!
That light! What the? It's not like the other Mechon.
You are right, heir to the Monado. This is the strongest Mechon ever built. Controlled by me, Egil, leader of Mechonis, an agent of Maynet.
Leader of Mechonis? So you're the one who controls the Mechon?
I am he. We fight to free the world from the tyranny of the Bionis.
Why? Why do you trap bombs in machines? What do you want from us? Why make us fight for you?
Your questions do not concern me. I must return with this one.
Fiora! Get your hands off her! Fiora!
If you want her, come and get her. You are more than welcome on Mechonis.
Come and visit any time, Danvan!
Mumkhar! We're coming! And we won't give up!
Find us, Monado, Sword of the Bionis. We will meet you on the battlefield.
Fiora, we will find you! Fiora.
Shulk.
She's...
Get it together, Shulk. We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back.
Get her back. Right. We've come too far to give up now.
Then we'll go to Mechonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mechon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes. We will get Fiora back.